Smart home, smart city, smart life.
Networking is more than just connecting cables.
We design the secure network systems.
We focus mainly on networking, data centers and Internet of Things. Our program is international and it prepares the students to work in any place in the world.
I think that at the moment this is a perfect time to study programming and become software engineer because there is a lots of jobs and it is workers or employees market.
There is a big market for IT jobs. A lot of people looking for security workers, a lot of people for servers because it's a major part of the business, companies, the banks. So they always need people who know how to operate in these areas.
Of course, it's an advantage if potential students are interested in information technology, in computers, but we don't have any necessary skills that we would require beforehand.
The best, like, personality is, of course, to be open and social because you have to communicate with the employer, with the people, you have to know how to explain to them the stuff so they understand what you're gonna do.
The most important skill for the new professional is the ability to learn new stuff quickly because you have to learn the domain from the client and the new technologies that emerge quite often.